भाई रास्ता नहीं मिल रहा भाई, फोन निकाल, नेविगेट कर भाई।
गेट रेडी, लाइट्स, कैमरा, एक्शन।
Hey guys, what's up? Rolio from Hell Mods, and today I'm gonna tell you a story. January 2018. The plan was pretty straightforward. We needed to leave my house, pick up Indranil, meet the group at KBZ, reach Valkimachan, explore the place and come back. But it didn't turn out to be that simple. Let's reach Valkimachan aur uske baad milte hain.
So as planned, we have picked up Indranil and now we are heading towards KBZ. We are crossing Eco Park and then City Center 2 and we'll be reaching Chinar Park within 2 minutes. And the KBZ showroom is on the left side, people पेड़ के नीचे जहाँ पे सारे riders हम लोग का wait कर रहे हैं।
अरे तो, shop लगा ले गए जी। So we have reached, बोलो।
For the first time ever in our lives, we are offered to lead a rally and guess what we did? We misleaded it. For a long time, we have been waiting to ride the Himalayan. When we got the offer, we just couldn't refuse it. We took the Himalayan and took it off-road.
Everything was going all fine. And then, we decided to take the Himalayan to its real home. I guess you know what it is. Very wrong decision. Very wrong.
Riding the Himalayan on the open streets of Valkimachan was an absolute experience. Riding a Transroader, being a pillion with no tension on your head, what else could I have asked for?
And that turn. We really didn't expect that this was gonna turn on us so bad.
As our phones were already running low on battery, we decided to take a small shortcut from the inside of the jungle because we thought the lodge was just the opposite side of the jungle and we could reach the lodge within a less amount of time as we would do by going from the road. We still regret this decision up to this date. As we went more deep inside the jungle, we were completely lost. The phone's battery was roughly at 3%. We were trying to find the way towards the lodge, but we couldn't see anyone, any place, anything except trees, shrubs and bushes. The only hope that we had in our mind that we have a bike which is capable of going through any terrain that we offer, the Himalayan. And I don't know why I just fell in love with the bike in a single day by seeing its capabilities. We went through such terrains, sand, gravel, bushes, half-cut trees. We went over all that things and the Himalayan just crawled it over. It just crawled over anything that we could have offered. Mind you, I was not just a single rider on board, but Indranil was also with me. We both gave up but the bike just wanted more. Our skills were not enough to challenge the performance or the capabilities of the Himalayan. At the end, when we gave up all hope and the phone's battery already died, we decided to take the help of nature. Close your eyes and look and search for the sound of cars passing by. And finally, after a few minutes, we did spot one. We blindly followed that sound and then reached to the nearest highway. And guess what? Just opposite to that place was our lodge. That moment of happiness, I just can't describe.
पिक्चर तो अभी बाकी था मेरे दोस्त. हिमालय उड़े भैया जंगल में, अब तो अपना मॉडिफाइड बुलेट भी उड़ेगा.
How could I have refused to take my own bike for that off-road thrill that I just got? Well, my bike was also performing very good on the off-road, but things are gonna turn out a little bit different after a few moments. Kyun bol raha hu aisa? Check out why. After even getting lost, we were not gonna be satisfied. The off-road hungry person inside me just didn't want to give up. It wanted more, and I just gave it more, and it just went a little bit extreme.
We are really enjoying the off-road ride of my modified bullet, and then this happened.
At this moment, he knew he fucked up.
Oh fuck! বেশি স্পিড হয়ে গেছে
ও ঠিক আছে ঠিক আছে
দাঁড়া নিউট্রাল কর নিউট্রাল কর নিউট্রাল করে না
সাইড বাই টাকা উপর তেল টাকা উপর তেল টাকা উপর শুনো না এত কষ্ট করার দরকার নেই গাড়িটা স্টার্ট করে এখানে চাই
নিউট্রাল করে দে
সামনে টাকা ঘোরা সামনে টাকা আজি স্যার আজি জাম এই এ করো সামনে টাকা ঘোরা ওদিক দিয়ে উঠে এই বন্ধ চলো সাইড বাই চলো পেছনে করো চাবিটা ঘোরা কি করতে চলো সামনে টাকা ঘোরা এই সাইড
বাই সাইড বাই ঘুরবে না
সাইডটা নামিয়ে নাও
হ্যালো হ্যালো দাদা ওই পাশ দিয়ে
হ্যাঁ ওই পাশ দিয়ে
এই সাইডটা
দিয়ে হ্যাঁ শর্ট হল
শর্ট
এবার স্টার্ট করুন এটা স্টার্ট করুন
যাও যাও
স্টার্ট করে দাও
আস্তে আস্তে চালাও স্টার্ট
ঠিক আছে
না পারলে আমি করে দিচ্ছি
না 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 ও
কিছু হয়
ওটা একটু বেশি জোর হয়ে গেছিল
ফগ
ল্যাম্পটা মুড়ে গেছে
বাইক ঠোক দিয়া শান্তি নেই হ্যায় देयर वाज अ लॉट मोर डिस्ट्रक्शन टू ऐड अप टू द लिस्ट अब इस ड्रोन को मैं कहां से समझाता कि तू पंछी नहीं है तू पेड़ पे जाके नहीं बैठ सकता डायरेक्टेड समथिंग इन द सेंसर हिट द ट्री फेल डाउन एंड नाउ वी आल्सो हैव अ ब्रोकन गिम्बल इन द लिस्ट वी वर ट्राइंग टू कोप अप विद द डे But no wonder did we know that something even more was going to come to the list. And the next morning, I was going to get a great surprise.
मतलब कैसे
वाइब्रेशन में पीछे था एक्सने और अब तो लेफ्ट का टूट गया
बढ़िया और कुछ
नहीं भाई इतना ही है कैनन बोला 14,000 का खर्चा है
पूछना वो लोग से किडनी लेते हैं क्या
ये भी भाई कोविड का किडनी पूरा पास
किडनी
14,000 हो जाएगा
बहुत अच्छा है भाई सोने दे रहा खर्चा तुम दे रहे ना ठीक है भाई ठीक है बाय बाय टेक केयर
I'm Rohan signing off for the video and he is Indranil Mukherjee the background of Helmods
focus hey guys Indranil here and I'm behind the scene of And I also have a channel in, but, oh sorry, named Kolkata Classic. And as the name suggests, I don't have a classic. And please share this video and subscribe so that I can buy a classic like him. And rev and give you more videos. Subscribe.
Like, share, stickers denge.
Aur kuch bolna hai bhai?
रिटेक
रिकॉर्डिंग बंद कर दो
नहीं